At 2 p.m. on April 6th at the Cultural Center of Guntur City, the Ministry of Culture, Sports and Tourism coordinated with Guntur City People's Committee to organize the opening ceremony of the Dunga Dai Du contest and the space of the Dunga Dai Du. Attending the event were Ms. Ninh Thị Thu Hương, head of the Department of Grassroots Culture Ministry of Culture, Sports and Tourism, and Mr. Nguyễn Thị Kiện, Vice Chairman of Guntur City People's Committee. The art contest of Dunga Dai Du and the space of Dunga Dai Du is a place to compete for talents of amateurs who are playing in clubs and groups of Dunga Dai Du that have been participating in the Dunga Dai Du movement, belong to 21 promising cities in the southeast and southwest regions. The contest aims to honor and promote the unique art form of the Vietnam in general and the Southern people in particular, which has been recognized by UNESCO as a representative intangible cultural heritage of humanity. In that light, contributing to raising society's awareness in preserving and promoting the cultural heritage value of the Southern Dunga Dai Du art, meeting the needs of artistic creation, spiritual cultural enjoyment of all classes of people. After the opening ceremony was the contest between Guntur, Tây Ninh and Đồng Nai teams. The 7th, 8th and 9th of April are the exams of the remaining units. The contest will be summed up and awarded on April 11.